Right, I got the black denim bucket hat. I hit it with that bleach and water. Now I could choose my color. I went with dandelion yellow matte finish. Make sure the paint comes out the bottle nice and smooth. Grab the hat, and now it's time to paint. All right, let's see how the hat turned out. Yeah, this hat came out crazy. That yellow outline with the black goes crazy and the gray from the bleach. Comment down below if you want this hat. Something different. Peep the logo right there. And remember, just create.